The clerk of the course instructs these marshals to display a red flag. The practice has been stopped due to bad visibility on the mountain. The appropriate flags are displayed, and the riders stop at the red flag where the marshals direct them to a safe holding area until race control gives authority for them to return to the grandstand.